So it should not, you should be tightening it until the bleeding stops. Not until it hurts, tighten it until the bleeding stops. Just keep that in your head until the bleeding stops. Always try to place it above the knee or elbow. It's more effective. And when you do put the tourniquet on, secure and everything, mark it with a T, which stands for time. Tourniquet. So when they go to the hospital, that they'll know that there's a tourniquet on them and what time. And
I'm going to show you how to stage it, because this is where the most common mistakes are made. Obviously, pass through there. Red part, give yourself roughly 10 inches. You want this loop to be big enough to go around your biggest extremity. So if you got bigger legs, you need a bigger loop. If you got smaller legs, not as much. Once you do that, you want to go about an inch or so down from there, the top, so that you have this little handle up here. What that's for is so that once I get it out, I can just grab that handle and start pulling it tight. Okay, that's what that's for. Hold that down. Your other part's going to be pulled up over. So this way you have no Velcro on Velcro touching. That's the goal. This way when I do have to deploy it, it falls out and I don't have to try and un-Velcro.